I'm Yanyi Huang. I work in the Department of Social Policy and Social Work at National China University. It is my great pleasure to take part in the Rebuilding Lives Post-Disaster Project, which allowed me to investigate the impact of 9/11 earthquake on poorly community in Taiwan. On September 21st, 1999, an earthquake measuring 7.6 on the Richter scale hit central Taiwan. It was the most serious earthquake in Taiwan in 50 years. In this study, I'm so touched by the words of an interviewee. He argued that the reconstruction and the recovery process may take 3 decades. It is also found that women's agency increased after disaster. When men become traumatized and depressed, it was women to take care of the family, to find work for money, and to seek help. The disaster provided the opportunity for women to experience extreme low accumulation, taking on both bounded and creative roles, and as a result, experienced some profound changes in themselves. Taiwanese people rely on their families and do not like to express their private wood to others. Many would even prefer to consult fortune teller than social worker. Taiwanese people have a recognition of the role of social worker in response to the earthquake. Taiwan has a diversity of ethnicity. Cultural competence has been highlighted by disaster social worker. It is therefore important to incorporate awareness of traditional spirituality, folk healing, and indigenous religion into social services. Social worker also has to pay attention to grassroots efforts that relate to broader issues, such as environmental preservation, spatial planning, and environmental sound management strategy for dealing with the problems of development and conservation. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy the website.
The co-operator of this study is Dr. Zhao Xinhuang, and the research assistants are Yinghu Wang, Po Yun Zhao, and Fu Jingyang. Thank you so much for their help, and thank you for the grants of the SHRC.